Alright, we're back here again because the game crashed. I just want to see if it can actually run through cutscenes because I think this might be the only one. Don't know. We'll just let it run. Just let it go. First encounter, so recall. Stereo Entertainment presents a Monolith Productions game. That's more like old Viking warrior. I don't know. Maybe not Viking. Maybe a British guy. I know this is a very tense moment. All I can think about is the Tanuk guy. I already did the she's barefoot and wet joke in a failed cutscene thing earlier. I hate it when the door is open. Please close it. Maybe some of the textures and stuff will look weird, but everything else will look fine. From what I remember, these games tend to go really fast pace, so I'm not really looking at fine detail.
Sorry to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettel has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right, all right. Let me make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Can I escape in here? Okay, thank God. Okay, display? Ah, this is gonna bring up. Sorry, I'm trying to. Subtitles. There we go.
Got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Those are small. HUD tech scaling. Okay.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
This is why nobody takes us seriously,
Ooh, that is fast! That's alright. Fuck it, I'll just cut these out in post. Fuck it.
military clones?
A full battalion of them, highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Army camp implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy?
Man, that thing just keeps cycling.
Putting him in
that
the field?
Footage.
Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
My goddamn new type.
What's the first thing you remember?
Where are you taking him?
You will be a god among men.
That was one goofy-looking guy.
We've tracked Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Just say the word.
All right, move it out.
Okay. The mission coordinator. Rowdy Betters! Has tracked enemy commander Paxton Fettel to an abandoned building in Auburn District. Hannibal 3 spy satellite in geosynchronous orbit shows no sign of replica soldiers in vicinity. Mission: F.E.A.R. combat operatives will infiltrate target site from two separate entry points and attempt to neutralize Fettel, according to Armcham technical advisor. Once Fettel is contained, replica soldiers will become inactive and can be rounded up without incident. I just gotta go find this guy. Oh, God. Is it middle mouse? Oh, that's reflex. Oh, shift. Where's the can? Hit this part. Is this yeah? Played through this part a bit. I don't feel good about it.
Hey, bro. What took you so long?
Got scared.
Try to find a way around.
Okay. There's flashlight batteries. And I gotta explore for shit. Like, reflex boosters and then scary shit's gonna come out. What is this? Health booster. Oh, okay. Jump. Run.
Why did you bring me here?
Don't get too sucked in, man. Just gonna do fine. I say that now. Fuck. This game's pretty good at its job. Oh, okay.
Come on.
Thanks, guy.
You ready?
Yeah.
Go!
And there goes the shortest role of a side character.
I was there.
I go here. Probably not. I probably should have checked that room right. Sweeping like a scrub. Please don't do something.
We need you up here.
Oh, okay.
On my way.
That's right.
Looks like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers.
The transmitter signal's coming from nearby. It's gotta
there somewhere.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
Look at that background. Get knocked up. Great. Right there.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Come in, over. What's going on? Have lost settled signal.
Comcast, this is Dead Mother. I hope you aren't busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We located those.
Is there no run in this game?
We're under orders not to engage until you guys reach an order.
Understood.
I've got two birds en route to your position. You should have a visual shortly.
We'll
be ready.
Reload. I did get a shot off before it did that.
What do you think of the new point, man? Hey, back already? See anything?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
Can I do it?
These men are from F.E.A.R. They're special attachments to our unit for the duration of this op. They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is to keep them alive. Do not engage the enemy. Remember that we are not dealing with ordinary bad guys. Team 1 will move in from the southwest. Team 2 will approach from the north. Once our recon is complete, we'll rendezvous and wait for further orders. Okay, let's saddle up.
Why is one helicopter just like... Oh, okay. One looks way darker than the other one. Yeah!
Dead Mother, this is Little Bird. We're on the ground.
Copy that. Proceed to first objective.
Hold on, there's gotta be a run in this game. All games gotta run. No? Okay.
Since you're on point, see if you can get this gate open.
I'd send one of my boys, but I think we need a specialist for this one.
The melee in this game was pretty cool. Just as you can see, I got this fucking dragon kick shit.
Come on.
They got killed like almost immediately. This part looks kind of janky. Okay. I didn't really read that. There's the footprints. Paranormal activity. Shooting starts happening, I start to really like this game. Oh, I thought that's when a guy comes out. Press C. To go down here? I don't think I was. I guess running would kind of remove the tension in the game. Oh, that makes sense that I would go over here. Headshot seemed to do super amount of damage. One thing, though, that I'll say, even though it's realistic, it's really hard to tell how much damage you take, because it's really actiony. So looking over there on the bottom left is pretty hard firefight sometimes. Oh, I gotta pick up ammo. Ugh. Forgot about that. I'm making the same mistake in fucking Nuclear Throne. This game kind of throws a lot of ammo at you. Just exploring, just to sneak under this? No? Okay. This looks like a very small van. Alright. Spooky stuff? Spooky stuff. Ugh, God. Now we get spooky stuff. I see it now. Just gotta talk through the fear.
This is Echo 6. We've reached the
was great. Oh, man. Man, was it good. Alright, mouse button 2. For grenades. I think medkits bring me back to full. Without this guy. So I'll save it just a little bit more. Cause we sound normal. Nothing too crazy gonna happen to us on normal. Ooh, good glass sound. Long shot. Longshoreman. I see. Get some ammo. Ooh. Oh, they just give you a bunch of guns. That's right. I think in the second one, they make you keep certain. Until I get the gun that shoots out huge ass bolts and sticks them to the wall. Stick with the MP5 for a bit. Okay. I'll go here. Dictionary. Ghost boxes.
In here. Check the upper floor. Yes, sir.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
Do they know where I am because of that? No? I could just jump, but hey, they built this map, so let's use it. Okay. Let's wait a bit. Okay, now they're using these. Nice drum mag, though. Lens flare. Garbage right now.
Target
Okay, I can just hold F and kind of walk over them. Is that guy some? Is that his arm? That's weird. I think this might be the exploration point. No. Okay. Can I even go up here? Teammate, I got him. Nothing. What the fuck is going on in here? Nothing. Okay.
Someone's there.
There's a lot of dead bodies. Guy wearing a fucking turtleneck sweater? I guess he's not my guy. I guess point man. Everyone's dead. It's a one man mission again. Oh, three weapons. Okay. So I'm gonna drop these pistols.
He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fennel's transmitter near that position. We've got to take that fucker out, fast. Jed, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move.
I'll see you guys. I thought that was a cool touch. Oh, okay, there we are. Ladder's over here on my left. Oh, no, it's not. I had the Fear Collection in 360, but I lost it. so I kind of never visited this game. But when F.E.A.R. 2 came out on Steam, I was like, I'll go play that. I beat Extraction Point, but I didn't play the other ones for some reason. I think it was the first one on the disc, so I was just like, I'll just go with this. I hate these. When they turn the ladder like that, you know shit's gonna happen. Come on. Fuck this shit. What do rats run away from? What are they so scared of? That girl is small as fuck. This battery's garbage. Oh, God. Alright. Something in the water? I guess there is. That's just him. That's guy on the left. All right. Nah, that was just tension music. Can you cook a grenade? That was good. Jackass. Weapon in the future. One handing behind a box. Ah, oh, come on! Oh, okay, thank God. Looks like there's not going back. I'm out of grenades already? Jesus Christ. Anything. I'm not too worried about that shit. Diet squish. Okay. Right, fighting some more dudes. Thank you.
underwater analysis summary addressed to an Army Camp Review Committee. According to the abstract, there's some major contamination coming from upstream. I can't imagine why Army Camp would be interested unless they're responsible.
Jump through the bow. Let's just put the door back. Not true headshots. Those are just like I took three bullets. Alright, move along nicely. There's a lot of good tension in this game, but you're running these. Oh, I think it's about to get spooky. Because we went through a lot of action sequences already. Okay. Come on, water. I just gotta get to this. Oh man, that dude is a fast swimmer. Alright, Alma, let's go play tag. The weird thing that I've always felt about. Well, I mean, I've always known about scary things. They can't hurt you. But they're just threatening to my existence at that point, you know. You know, it's a weird perversion on the fight or flight reaction. You know, you just get that adrenaline for no fucking reason. Okay. Am I gonna see Alma on the ladder? Oh, this is cool. Oh. Press forward melee to crouch for a sidekick.
Okay. Yes, that's word on Jankowski.
No, but I found some human remains. Impossible to ID without lab work.
That can't be him. His life signs are a little unusual, but he's definitely alive. He's gotta be around there somewhere.
Unusual life signs? No, that's kind of weird, the obliviousness of everyone else on that team that you're with. About all this extra ordinary? No. I'll just go paranormal, because that's the right word for it. Am I gonna? Okay, I just stand up.
Yeah. Nothing to report.
Oh, I think. Oh, it's normal. So, of course, I'm gonna stack up on first aid kits.
She's afraid of you.
Why? Afraid of that bitch. Okay. That's my problem with games like this. Like, I always. I never know where. Fuck that. I'm trying to find all the secrets, man. Let's go in here. Go back to Fuddles. Okay. This room. Does this lead to the same thing I was in? Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
I think there's a run in the second one? I don't know. Always bother me about exploration, because, Well, it's hard to see him in here. Better than I thought. Okay. That was a poor choice of tactics.
You have one new message.
Hey man, I heard something crazy is happening over there. You alright? Let me know. We're still on for Friday, right? Call me back, bro. I hope you're alright.
End of messages.
Oh, that was nice. Just worried about his bro. Remember if I fight mech suits in this one. I think I do. I think I see ninjas relatively soon. Those guys are always kind of cool. I want to play at least through this section, because I've never gotten farther than this, so... I came out of here. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Oh, that's right. I must have gotten farther, because... there's a whole nother section of this. It's like these giant water filtration tanks. And ninjas start popping up. I think it's a little bit... crazy. Thank you. All the guns felt great in this game. Shotgun in the game. Prepare for all the enemies to have shotguns. Close quarters. Nope, not really.
According to police, an explosion that leveled a dockside warehouse this evening was most likely the result of an industrial accident.
That's cool that that. Usually they don't do that. Should I have checked the water first? Okay, I checked the water. I also climbed a ladder underwater. Cool. Jumping puzzle? Ooh. Those are it's very buoyant water. That's a musical sting. I've never seen them pick up another guy's gun. Oh man, when I get the auto cannons, that's gonna be great. This place is huge. Game provides a lot of avenues of they give you a lot of tools in this game. Well, that's in the form of different attack points or just weapons. It's realistic to have like a big place like this have just random shit everywhere, like hallways and other fucks, but in a game like this it's not entirely too interesting to just slowly walk through them all. But you have to if you want to get the extra good bits. You don't need them, but you know, it's like looking for a reward when the game is your reward. Fuck, whatever the fuck I was trying to say. 5 grenades. Pit of death. That's the gun I'm talking about. Stick with this, because it's a tad bit stronger. This thing is strong. It's trying to... Oh, okay, you switch with 5. Okay, and 4 is frag grenades.
Fall back!
Shit, looks like these fuckers are pulling out. We're seeing a substantial mobilization on the satellite.
Come on, just let me cheat it. Just let me cheat. Ugh. Alright. Did an explosion happen at the docks, or was that the game trying to say that something happens in the future? I don't know. Supposed to go over here. Okay, well, there's that fucking vortex of death. Fuck that. I'm gonna go check out what the thing over here was. Okay. The HV penetrator. Shotgun ammo. And I guess now we're ready to go. Fuck. Okay, yeah. Good sound for that guy falling down. Alright, here we go.
Where is our mom?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Some secrets get buried deeper than others, but I know where to dig.
No, wait, you've got the wrong guy.
Hush now, Mr. Moody. The time for talk is done.
Please, no!
I want to at least get through this chapter. Oh, wow. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. I like that sign was there. Okay, Alma. I know you're here. Pull my shitty gun. I don't just shoot her up. I don't know when's a good part to stop. I want to just get out of this water place. Okay, hey, there's gonna be Alma here, okay? Just watch out. Just watch out for it. Oh, that one scared me the first time.
They all deserve to die.
I don't know. I have no idea how far I got in this game.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened here, or why.
I don't know. That might have happened. How do I get that? Okay. Is there a thing outside, maybe? Because I didn't see anything. I'm gonna light one out. Here. Up here. Let's check upstairs first. Hey, Alma. So this is obviously where I'm supposed to go. Okay, that's good. There's a security camera. That didn't do anything. That thing is impervious to bullets. What the fuck? Okay, maybe I'm supposed to go here for that. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I just want to get that health booster, man. Okay, I'll go down here. Go with Helm first, I guess. Okay, we're gonna go see Elm, because she's not currently our objective. So that's who we're gonna go after first. At least I hope. I might be making a mistake. That's it. Oh, cool, the casings. Empty the mag. No. Okay. I wonder if the slide locked back, but I doubt it. I don't know if... Maybe Arma does that. Health booster. Turn this corner. Nothing. Alright. Turn this corner. Nothing. Blood.
There's something in the water.
Yeah. Fluoride. That was really good. I guess. They damage you if you don't shoot them. Those ghouls, I guess. Okay. Alright, game, you got me. You saw through my facade. Just trying to pretend I'm not scared. Okay. Is that the guy?
Where is she?
Oh, man.
Oh, my. If that'll find her.
What the hell are you talking about? It was Paula and what Origin? I Everybody get moving. Fennel's gotta be close.
Their AI is a little bit better than this. Maybe it was better in the second game. I don't know. Oh! Oh, okay, I didn't expect that. I feel like that's where I need to go, because it's the spookiest. So much exploration points. Definitely up here. Hopefully it's a reflex booster and not a health booster, because I don't need those. That's it. Oh my god, did I get stuck? Did. Okay, killed myself. Okay, so I killed myself, and this is where I end up. I know what I'm supposed to do. Good stuff, Karate Kid.
Over there.
Ah, I used the health thing. Ah, no. So I know that goes nowhere, because I've been up there. Fuck am I doing? Yeah. Now I don't remember where I'm at. Would explode. Shit, I keep healing. This room. Oh well. Let's just hope I got the health booster then. Oh shit! Nah. Well, we'll stop there. That's enough. Like I said before, I have no idea where I'm going most of the time, and. Oh well. Next time.